lot of ranches built in the 60s, 70s back in there, but they're in nice shape, it looks like. Literally right when you go down that street there, take a right, you're on Fort Campbell Boulevard right away. So you can hear a little bit of the road noise back there, but be real quick to get to Fort Campbell Boulevard anyway. And that's the main drag going up to Fort Campbell, and then also connecting to the south side of town. So I'll get you on here, walk up to the front door. I'll do a little bit of the backyard here first. Everything's been pretty much redone in this house. Like a very large HVAC unit.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing all right.
Like a brand new HVAC unit. There's the backyard. They converted the garage into a living space. And I didn't send you anything without a garage, so there's probably a lot more homes out there too. Here's the deck, crawl space. I'll walk on inside here, the back door. Huge kitchen. All wide open into the living room. Little skylight right here. Pretty cool. The pantry. Out here, this side where they converted the garage into a man cave or a living space of some sort. Bonus room. All carpeted here. My water heater, washer and dryer. There they are right here. Nice big water room. Floor in here. There's your attic space. Your electrical panel. Check it out. You can get a little plug right there. That's kind of nice. It's got them all labeled for you. There's another access door outside right there. Have a good look in the kitchen. Lots of plugs. There's even plugs above the cupboards right there. Right there. Right over there, all underneath, so all kinds of electrical outlets. Check out the stove here. Like it's clean, good shape. Microwave. New dishwasher. Let's get the nice, looks like kind of a stone sink in there. I got your drop down. Water sprayer there. And on this side of the house, obviously your bedrooms. Got a little closet here. Use the closet or pantry, I guess. This one, of course, would be the refrigerator. You don't have that in here, so. Got a closet here for linens. No, actually just a regular closet for coats. And then in here, you got your main closet inside your bathroom. Sink. did notice the toilet was leaking, so I shut the water off on that, so I have to repair that. I have a huge water bill. It's all the white tile, and then I get a large tile here. Needs to get a shower head on there. Across here is one of your other bedrooms. This one has a Jack and Jill bathroom, so it shares the bathroom there. So you got your bedrooms all right in here. You got a closet. And your closet space. Walking through here. Got another bedroom. This is the bigger bedroom of the group. The closet's there. Very nice kitchen, a very open space. This would be lacking your garage, obviously, and the master suite. Okay, you got the front door here, and the port spot. This one wouldn't have the road noise. That's a dead-end street, by the way.